The holiday season is right around the corner and college students are preparing to go home, but some tell me that holiday gatherings will be different this year because of COVID-19.
We won't have like a big gathering like we usually, it'll just be a small group of us and we're gonna make sure we're wearing our masks.
Normally we do like big family gatherings, but I think it'll just be like our intermediate family this year.
And before one student can enjoy his holiday festivities, his mother requires him to get tested.
So she's just making sure that before I come home, I get COVID checked.
White House COVID-19 advisor Dr. Anthony Fauci encourages the public to make their own decisions this year based on the health risk of certain family members. Carly Cummings has a relative with health concerns, and she's been asked to get a COVID test also.
Yeah, my niece has an immune deficiency, so my sister is kind of concerned about us coming home. So when we do come home, she asks us to get a COVID test.
With the spread and uptick of infections, Fauci says people should be very careful this year about social gatherings.
Health experts advise those who are having holiday gatherings to practice CDC guidelines, including social distancing and possibly having events outside. Jacinta Render for 39 News in Jackson.